Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Van.
Van, right?
Yes.
And how are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
10 years old. And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And what do you like to do?
I like playing basketball.
When you play basketball, do you win or lose?
Sometimes win.
Sometimes win. Okay, good. All right, what is your favorite place in town?
I like cinema.
You like the cinema? Good. And what is your favorite free time activity?
I like watching TV.
And when do you have chess club? Or when do you go to chess club?
I go to chess club on Monday from 3 to 4.
Good. And when do you go to computer club?
I went to computer club on Tuesday from 9 to 10:30.
Very good. And when do you go to band? Or music practice?
I go on Thursday from 9:45 to 10:15.
Very good. Name just four types of transportation.
Train, tram, ferry, helicopter, coach, bus, motorbike, bike.
Okay, that's good. Now compare two of those.
Motorbike is faster than bike.
Okay, good. What was your weekend like?
It's normal.
It was normal. What did you do?
I get up late and play with my baby sister.
Okay. How old is your sister?
She's 1 month.
1 month?
Yeah.
Oh, so she's little.
Yes.
Is she fun?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you love her?
Yes.
Yeah. Aww. Is she cute?
Yes.
Yeah. Good. What was your last math lesson like?
It's easy. It's easy.
It was easy, okay. Do you like Japanese food?
No, I don't.
No, okay. Which do you prefer, Chinese food or American food?
I think American food is prefer than Chinese food.
Okay. And do you prefer cats or dogs?
I prefer dog.
Alright, and why do you prefer dogs?
Because they are clever.
Because they're clever, okay, good. What is your favorite type of TV program?
I like the game show.
Game shows, oh, interesting. And how long do you watch TV for each day?
I watch 1 hour.
1 hour, okay. 1 hour of TV a day. Okay, so tell me the past form. So hit.
Hit.
Good. See.
Saw.
Have.
Had.
Fall.
Fell.
Think.
Thought.
Say.
Said.
Hear.
Heard.
Ring.
Rap.
Very good. Now, can you use two of those in a sentence?
I rang the phone yesterday.
Okay.
I fell into the lake yesterday.
You fell into the lake yesterday. Okay, good. What time did you get up this morning?
I get up at 6:30.
Okay. And what time did you have breakfast?
I had breakfast at 6:45.
Okay. And when did you eat lunch?
I eat lunch at 11 o'clock.
Where did you go on your last holiday?
I went to Khanh.
Okay. How did you get there?
I get there by coach.
Okay. How long did you stay in Khanh?
I stayed 3 days.
3 days. And what did you do?
I swam in the sea and stayed in the hotel.
Okay, good. All right. What did did Sandra do in London?
She went to London. She see a Big Ben. She saw a Big Ben.
Good, she saw a Big Ben. What else did she do in London?
She take a photo.
And how do we take photos yesterday?
She took photos.
Took photos, good. What did she do in Hanoi?
She rode a rope stop.
Good. And go yesterday.
Went rooftop.
Good, she went to the rooftop yesterday. All right, all done. Good job.